birth has rooted me from the first. Leaving the worst curse is muted to my feeling of worth. I'm being reimbursed for putting trees in the earth. So I'm grateful, cause it's hateful when you're needing the work. The seasons reverse in the spring. Bees and the birds got a reason to sing. Bringing their seeds into birth and sprouts pleasing to nurse. Upsurge like a fountain. Begin to burst out the dirt.
Okay, I thought I'd just get some footage of this while I can. Some of the new CTE maps that are going to be coming out soon for the 360 and Xbox One. This game is already going. I've already been playing for a bit, but just thought I could get some footage here. I already got a couple MVPs today. Oh, I don't have any mines left. Damn it. Alright. All brand new maps. I'll give everybody a look at what the map looks like. Let me see here. So this is the new map called Dragon Valley. I'm playing on Conquest. It's fucking huge and it's awesome. That's all I'm going to say. There's also another map that appears to be pure jungle, which is awesome. There's also other night maps. And I'm just going to stay in rotation, get some fucking footage, and that's about it. This is the first I've played these at all. When I first came in, all I could find was Zavod 311. But if I quick match and click empty servers, then you can find them. Can't pick them, but I can at least get into them. And it rotates through, so. It's just really awesome to be playing on a new map. I'm just gonna fucking give you a little fucking panoramic of this map. It's very elevated, heavy. Lots of fucking hills, cover, foliage like you wouldn't believe. This one I prefer. It's like fall. As you can see, it's like the grass is like a yellowy September kind of grass. And what else? The water. I always think it's interesting how the water varies from map to map too. This stuff is all minty green and murky. Come on, let me the fuck out of here. Holy fuck, I can't get out of the water. I know that there's a ramp up here on the right side. And from what I've seen, these bridges can be repaired. Like, you can blow them up, use the repair tool, stand at the edge of it, and actually reconstruct the bridge. At least footage I've seen on YouTube. But that is PC. I don't think it's... So anyways, just check it out and enjoy the new maps. Oh, you lucky son of a bitch. You got hung up on that fucking thing. I would have killed him if you hadn't got... Are you kidding me? Oh, fucking bitch. He jumped out. How the hell? What the fuck just happened right there? How did he kill me in the chopper? But alright, I got some action. There's a guy right there. There they are. Spotted a bunch of them. Oh my god. Echo's full of fucking reds here. They're preoccupied with that chopper. I'm making a move on this guy. Oh. He's fucking right around here somewhere. There he is. Boom, you're dead. You're dead. Got them both. Somebody deuced the tank, and there's one more guy right there. Got him. I got another red. Nope. Blueberry deuced him. Back in on Echo. Wow, this map is awesome, man. It's just like there's tons of cover. There's tons of destructibility. Obviously, the trees can always be... Oh, he's right here. Stupid. I still don't have all my settings set to how I like it on the CTE. Completely resets your entire dude. But I am having fun owning the noobs. I believe that people that don't have the game, but they get this for free off the preview program. So they're not even really Battlefield players. I believe that this shit should be reserved for players, like real players, not just looked at like a free game for fucking kids. Like, it's annoying. Because you can tell that they don't play. I look at, like, being on this thing like a privilege. The dude right here. Yeah, suck it, buddy. You too, bitch. Oh, another bystander. Got you again, bitch. Oh, fuck. I've been owning you all day, kid. This another bystander kid fucking came over. I was playing with him earlier in here. And I laughed because he was being a cheese dick. And then he follows me. And I've just been fucking killing him every time I see him now. And I'm not even camoed up. Like, I'm next time I die, I'm coming in all fucking... I'm gonna deck it out like I should be. Alright, yeah. Fuck, and there's that kid. He come right back. Yeah, teabag me, kid. Because I haven't killed you 300 times today. Fucking little bitch. Gotta come in with a fucking... LMG or you can't kill anybody. You fucking suck, kid. Where's the fucking temple from here? It's over there. What? Okay, the temple is what? Oh, shit. Not good. Ah, he must have two guys in that chopper. Oh, he's down. He's going out. He's fucking stalled it. He's done. Nice work, Blueberry. That's the thing I wish they'd patch is the team VoIP. Oh shit, look at these guys way over here. See where that hits. Need a marker. Oh! Oh, I thought mind kill, but it was perfectly timed with that RPG. I'm fucking going up for this. Shit, this is a death run right here. Oh, I just got an assignment. Something fun that happens when you get the CTE is it completely gives you everything to use that you've unlocked in the game, but it resets your rank. And you unlock stuff again, which I haven't done in like 100 years. Wow, my aim is bad. I apologize for that. Oh, man, such a slow reload. Oh, I took out two out of the three. I've actually been off of Battlefield for a good 2 weeks. I haven't played any Battlefield. And then I saw this CTE challenge about... for the preview program about the rush, so I got in on that. And then from there I figured out how to get into these maps in the first place. And now I've been having fun on Battlefield again. Just the other day I was sitting there thinking, you know, I'm bored with it. I hated to say it, but I was bored. I started playing Destiny. Been playing Destiny for like 2 weeks straight almost. And I had a like small burning to play this. Oh, fuck! Look at this kid just camping here. Are you kidding me? Fuck, I hate this kid. Fucking loser. He never fucking... Never in a firefight will he beat me. You're fucking dead, kid. Doesn't go on the objective. Just sits outside of fucking the temple trying to pick people off. Like a bitch with the fucking L85A2 cheese dick. Where the fuck are the objectives? There we go. Fucking little weasel. You can tell he's a kid. He plays like a coward. I fucking hate that shit. Play like a fucking... I'm not even gonna say woman because my girlfriend plays better Battlefield than most of the fucking bitches I see playing here. And if I could fucking get my teammates in here... Look at this guy. Camper. Fuck's sake. You're pathetic. Look at this kid laying on his belly like a fucking... Like, you got the objective. Get the fuck on. Battlefield's gonna implement a fucking... Some kind of a fucking failsafe to make sure people PTFO now. I don't know how it's gonna be. You're gonna get a penalty or something when you don't fucking do it. If you go so long without fucking being on an objective, you get fucking penalized or something like that. I don't know what it's going to be. But, you know, what was that one game mode that they had? Chain Link? I thought for sure that was going to be the fucking solution to all my fucking PTFO issues. The first week it was out, it was fucking awesome. Everybody played the way they were supposed to. And then the fucking game mode failed off and died like every other fucking one they got. Just like Conquest is the only thing, fuck, the only thing fucking people want to play. So you better fucking fix Conquest. Don't fucking make more game modes. Fix the ones you got. Fuck DICE. Like, agree? Disagree? Make a fucking comment or something in the... Tell me what you fucking think. Where do you think that it should go from here? Do you think that they should kill this game and fucking bring out Battlefield 5? Do you think that they should make this a 10-year fucking game like they're claiming Destiny's going to be and just perfect the shit that they've already made? Keep adding on to what they've done. Like, that's what I think they should do. Fuck, don't make another Battlefield. What are they really going to do? It's going to be futuristic. It's going to be something stupid. I'm telling you, it's going to be another fucking hardline failure. What they need to do is just listen to the players and then fucking fix this. God. It's already almost a fucking perfect game. It's just, you know... It's just some minor tweaks I think they need to do. Like, it's too bad they had such large ticket. Because I'd like to flip maps a little more frequently. Look at this fucking donut. Stay. Got him. Turn around, bitch, so I can poke you again. Disabled his ass. Oh, he's out of it. Vehicle destroyed, nigga. Yeah, yeah. Where is this kid? He's right here. He's right here. Oh, no. Fuck! That was weird, man. My fucking bullets, whenever it was actually on him, I got nothing. My gun wouldn't fire. And it kept, like... Cheese. Cheddar. Alright, on you guys. Let's... Oh, my God. Totally dead. Oh! That would have been awesome. two choppies over Charlie. I'm gonna try to get this guy. He's fucking trying to be a superstar. Oh, motherfucker. You're gonna end up dead, bitch. Or I'm gonna end up dead. No! No! Fuck! Fucker. Like, I was around the corner. Shit. Alright, nice work, guys. If you guys got mics, man, plug them in. Making a YouTube videos be beneficial if I had some fucking collaboration. Why does nobody have mics? This is a problem, really. Like, if you're watching this and you don't have a mic, you're part of the problem. Seriously. If you're playing Battlefield anyway, you can get away with games like fuck Call of Duty that are like, there's nothing to them really, you know, you just run around and shoot, that's it, that's like what you do. There's so much more to this game. And people miss out without the communication aspect of this game. I try to explain it to people, but I fucking never learn. Oh my god, this map is huge. Okay, I see where this is coming out. Alright. That's awesome. Fuck. You got a repair tool, dude? Try to fix this fucking thing. Do you have a repair tool? No? They say you can fix the bridge. If you have a repair tool that you can fucking kink it up there, dude. I'm gonna come in with a repair tool and see if I can do that shit. Alright. There's gotta be a quicker way to get up this fucking thing. They got stairs at the other one. Can you get up here? I doubt it. No. Fuck. Right here, dude. Oh shit. Ha 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 ha, suck a dick. He's right there. I got him. Yeah, nice work, dudes. There was three of us. He had no idea what the fuck to do right there. Fuck, that's a hike, man. We gotta find a ride here. Come on, guys. I got a Jeep right here. Oh, really? Man, anybody that plays with me knows what happens to me. And that is just like, Lotus is probably laughing his ass off. All right. Come on, Red. Let's get the flock out of here. Where do we gotta go? Yeah, man. Affirmative. Let's go take Echo. Slow down now. Oh shit, man. Fuck. Yeah, gave my position away. I'm dead. Guy right on me. Two on me. Haha, surprise, motherfucker. Whoa, we still got a bunch here. What the fuck? Damn it. I was looking at the objective trying to call it and got dumped. You got one right on the flag. Guy leaving on a quad. Got him. Oh, one right here. Oh my god, there's two. They're spawn bombing on each other. Fuck. It's the same kid. Meat simp. Fucking dumbass. Oh my god, nice. Man, this makes a fucking clip every time you rank up. That's retarded. Oh shit, I got sniped bad. Southeast side. Oh my god, I could hear him running around. Fuck. All right, boys, in on Echo. Yeah, man, take that shit. Go get, go for Charlie. Oh, we got Reds coming down the hill. He bailed on that fucking quad runner. I can tell. There he is. Oh, fuck! I can't see my fucking ridicule, man. Let me see. Gameplay. How do I... Controls. Fuck. I'll have to do this some other time. It's okay. We're fucking... Why was my thing rolling backwards there? That was fucked. Come on, let's try to cap some shit here. Oh man, this fucking map is awesome. Like I can't get over how cool it is. There's like little village areas, fucking water. Elevation. It's mostly the fucking amount of trees and shit. Okay, gotta pay attention here. I just keep getting killed running around looking at shit. Oh, he's right here, man. Come on back for that pass, buddy. Oh.
Because the sex. I trust you, you don't want.
Oh, fucking Chopper, man. Fuck. Where is he? It's pissing me off. Oh! I knew I had a guy here. Suck a dick, kid. I'm grinding on you. Yeah, eat it. Fucking. Man, this kid needs to fuck off. Oh, fuck. Man, I feel like I'm playing this shit by myself. I'm so sick of fucking... Like, none of you guys have fucking mics. Like, seriously? Get the fuck out of here. Sick of fucking playing with idiots, man. No use at all. They just fucking spawn on you. That's it. That's it. They don't fucking help you. They don't revive you. They don't fucking do shit. Fucking idiots. Like, I can't even, like, look at that right there. You can't even see your crosshairs. Look at that. Completely almost gone. That's fucking terrible. I need to fix that. Anyways, this just gives you a little idea about what you're going to be getting on the new maps. Sprouts pleasing to nurse, upsurge like a fountain. Begin to burst out the dirt up in the mountain. I'm counting the amount and the worth of all my pounding. Running around, I work the ground. And we'll end on that note. Payback, kid. Round as it carries round the air.